Hi, I'm Matt from Plum Creek Rhythm Section. As some of you may know, I was in an a cappella singing group in college. A cappella just means singing without any background instruments. When you're in an a cappella singing group, to learn your part in the song, you use sheet music. Sheet music is really common. There's sheet music for pretty much every song out there. But there is a problem. For example, when I sit down to learn my part in June Lee's transcription of Jacob Collier's You and I, which note do I sing? This issue is why a cappella arrangements are typically split into voice parts that only sing one note at a time. That kind of sheet music is a lot less common. So how do you turn something like this into something like this? Right now, the only way to do it is by hand, which is really difficult, it takes a really long time, and it's really easy to mess up. So I got to thinking, there are thousands and thousands of popular songs on the internet for free to download in MIDI format. MIDI is a file type that is easily converted into sheet music. So I thought, is there a way to take these MIDI files, process them through some computer program, and output a new version that's split into voice parts that only sing one note at a time? That way I could just open the file in MuseScore or NoteFlight or whatever, and bam, a cappella arrangement done. Well, that is exactly what I did. Yesterday I wrote a program in Python that takes MIDI files as input, processes them, and outputs a new MIDI file that's split into singable parts. So to demonstrate this program, I'm going to walk you through processing and recording an arrangement of Linkin Park's Pushing Me Away. Let's get to it. So I've got my MIDI file open right now in FL Studio, but before I plug it into my program, there's a couple things I want to do because it's not quite ready yet. But here's what it sounds like. Sounds pretty good, right? I got this off of some website, freemidi.org. I'm sure they're not the ones that originally made it. So my apologies to the original creator of that MIDI. Sounds really good, I'm gonna use it. But before I do, I'm going to go through first and foremost and delete any sound effects and drums. The program does not process drums correctly, and I believe that's track 6, or the drum. So we're gonna delete this track entirely. And then track 7, which I believe is just this. We're going to delete this track as well. So now it should be ready to export. It's just a bunch of different tracks. There are many different notes at the same time across several different tracks. But if I now export this MIDI file, now let's go into my program here. I won't go over exactly how it works. It uses MIDO as a Python package. And long story short, it opens the MIDI file, converts it into a NumPy array with time on the x-axis and whether each note is playing or not on the y-axis. And then it uses that to create a new MIDI file with tracks that only have one note at a time. Long story short, it's like not that big a deal. It's like 137 lines of code. But we're gonna throw our file in here, which we called pushing.mid. We're gonna run it. And done. Let's take a look. And here is our new MIDI track. Sounds the same, right? But just with piano. And if you notice, each track only has one note at a time. Now, they're not like bass, baritone, tenor 2, tenor 1, or anything like that. They may jump around a little bit. Some maybe have long stretches of no sound at all. Not terribly much you can do about that. Some may jump around from pretty high to pretty low. Now something I'm going to do just for myself is these notes are really low right here. So I'm going to take everything that's lower than like so that way we have, I can sing that. I'm going to do the same thing in this track here. Anything below that G, I'm going to throw that an octave up. So I think it's ready. Dun, 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 dun.
I've lied to you the same way that I always do. Is this the last smile that I'll fake for the sake of being with you?
Everything falls apart, even the people who never frown eventually break down.
The sacrifice of hiding in a
to watch it all unwind.
The sacrifice is never knowing why I never walked away, why I play myself this way. Now I see testing me pushes me away, why I never walked away, why I play myself this way. Now I see testing me pushes me away.
I've tried like you do everything you wanted to. This is the last time I'll take the blame for the sake of being with you.
Everything falls apart, even the people who never frown eventually break down.
The sacrifice of hiding in a
time left to watch it all unwind.
The sacrifice is never knowing why I never walked away, why I blame myself this way. Now I see testing me pushes me away, why I never walked away, why I blame myself this way. Now I see testing me pushes me away. This way. Now I see suggesting me pushes me away. Why I never walked away, why I play myself this way. Now I see suggesting me pushes me away.